Clone tool in PicMonkey is similar to copy and paste option in MS Word. Here we can select a particular area and we can paste that area into another area in this image. So choose a brush size. Now I am choosing it. Choose the brush harness tool under to give strong output. So now just make a click on the head. This is the copied area, which is the source. Now just move the cursor where you want to paste. Now I am pasting the area in this. Like this, we can create lot of things in clone tool. We can also remove unwanted areas or objects using this clone tool. Now I want to remove this plate, so choose the area, just click on it, choose the area and just click on it and just move the cursor. With this you can dry actually this working other areas. You can just drag and you can paste it in the nearby areas also. Now I am explaining what will happen when we drag the cursor in the clone option. So now I am choosing the option 1, just select it. And leave it. Now make a simple pick. This is one condition. The next condition is we are just dragging the source in the right side. Now you can see the changes. If we have different objects in these areas, it will paste only that different areas. So be sure where to apply the drag option method. Mostly the drag option method will be helpful to remove unwanted areas or objects.